today we want to walk you through all the features of the new Venture Bucket Pack. This is the all-purpose sportsman's bucket for you. And we'll start from the top. The way we designed this bucket is you've got pockets on the outside that can hold 3-inch boxes of shotgun shells. You have two here, one here, two here, so 5 boxes of shotgun shells. You have 2 insulated water bottle holders that are big enough to hold a 1-liter Nalgene bottle or your morning coffee. There. One of the things that you're not going to find in any other product out there is the heavy-duty backpack straps here. You got the backpack straps, chest strap, and these nice heavy-duty padded back pads. And one feature I'll point out are these pads at the bottom here. These prevent that bucket edge at the bottom from hitting the small of your bag. And it's going to make for a much more comfortable carrying. The bucket pack is good for dove hunting, duck hunting, deer hunting. A lot of people like to use it for ice fishing, fur trapping, you name it. It can be done for anything you want. For ice fishing, instead of putting in the shotgun shells here, you can just take your standard ice fishing rod and just slip it right down here into the pocket. And off you go. So you have one in here, so 2 ice fishing rods. Got D-rings accessories here. These hooks that you'll see on the side right here, these are intended for the quick shot shotgun holster. Alright. So this is a belt mounted holster that you can use for pheasant hunting. It goes anywhere you want on your waist. It's sold separately, but you take this out dove hunting or duck hunting and you just take the quick shot and just strap it right on here, and those hooks just help prevent it from sliding down the bucket. Put that on there, put it in there. And that gives you a nice place to rest the butt of your gun when you're sitting on the bucket, so you're not pointing your muzzle at the guy next to you or anything like that. And then when you're ready to go walking in the field, just take that off, strap it on your waist, and you're good to go there. Bucket has a silent spinning lid. There's no ball bearings, so you can turn 360 degrees and you're not going to make any noise. There's also the optional 3/4 lid here, which you can get as a different configuration. People like to use the 3/4 lid for ice fishing because you can stick your tip-ups in the bucket and have them all sticking out the top there, and additional ice fishing poles. And the other great thing is you can also get the styrofoam coolers to put inside the bucket. Throw all your decoys in there, quick shot, whatever you want in there, and you're good to go. Everything that Peregrine makes has a lifetime warranty. This the Venture Bucket Pack here comes with the whole kit. Bucket, the backpack, and the lid. Quick shot is separate. So that's it. Retail on it is $69.99. And if you have any questions, feel free to give us a call at 1-800-595-3850. Thank you.